Okay, so I'm going to be talking about how to hide bookmarks from appearing in your Chrome search bar. So what I'm referring to is this search bar up here. When you start to type, you see all these suggestions pop up. What I'm mainly referring to is the bookmarks that appear. So Chrome really doesn't have a fix for this. What they say to do is to go into your settings, go into advanced settings, and then turn off user prediction service to help complete searches. Turn that off. But when you do that, we see that when we type, while the other suggestions are gone, our bookmarks are still there. Now, I went through a bunch of different forums. I tried like all these different fixes, and it seems that really the easiest one to use is just through Chrome extensions. So what I use is I use Secure Bookmarks. So all that is once you install it, you get a little like widget up here in this corner. You click on it, and there's all your bookmarks. So any of the bookmarks that you have in your Secure Bookmarks will not appear in the search bar. So for instance, I have Facebook here. If we open this up, type in Facebook, we see it isn't appearing. So, I really think that Chrome extensions are the only way to just bypass not having all your bookmarks being shown. I'm hoping that as more updates come out, they might fix this, but as of now, it's not looking like that's going to be the case. Yeah, so I really hope this helps anyone who's been looking. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below. I really do hope this helps.